Ne ich hab. I don't know who I am, Doc. I don't know. Who am I? Talk more, I know what happens. Oh man. Telepathy. And this is where Bart is introduced, right? Yeah, motherfucking Bart. Motherfucking Bart. Bartholomew Fatima. Thank you. Ba-da-da. Oh, you guys are gonna get wrecked. Oh, I think we're so badass. I got four viewers. Hi, I'm Tim, playing Xenogears. If you guys have like Twitch accounts and shit, come on, join the chat. It'll be fun. Converse. Let's discuss Xenogears, because this is my favorite game of all time. And Smash Brothers. Melee. Oh, shit. Oh, now kiss. No, I'm just kidding. This has never happened to me before. Am I gonna lose? I don't remember what to do. Oh, these camera angles. Wait, I don't need that. I played it a ton, but I've never sat down and tried to figure out everything. Like, the most optimal shit. Never sat down to do that. Oh shit, free my guy. Yeah. I don't know, but if you love the Xenogears, you're just interested in the game that I always talk about. Thanks for being here. Thanks to my three viewers. One of them being me. viewers are probably my two viewers. My one viewer. extra R plus one is required. How do I get back up there? God, this camera angles are so bad, I can't see anything. No, I literally can't. Oh, there. Do you speedrunners just run away from these battles? How do you fucking do that? Itch. Any AoEs. So I just got a death blow to the death. Death blow to the death. So biased to my bro. Yeah. I can't escape because they're all. Oh, I remember this part. Maybe I should stream it at 7. Whoops. Wow. No, only now, because I'm a lot older, I understand what all this shit is. Environmental response system and weight reduction hovering kicked in. What? So it knows to adjust the... to adjust fucking levels, that's great. There's the man. Gonna become a fucking man over there. Why does a gear need a fucking eye patch? I remember playing this when I was a kid, and I thought this was like one of the coolest parts of the game. Early on, I'm like, oh my god, yeah, I'm riding in gears. How sick is that? Like from a small tiny person to a huge gear. Like on the map itself, that's the cool part. Look at that, look how tiny I am compared. Face skills. Miss Hagen. What level is Bart? Why is Bart like not at max HP? God damn it. Level 10. I think he should know this triangle X. Bart. Let's get off. Yeah, run really quick. Let's see. I can serve my fuel though. Remember this part it's like. Where the fuck am I going? North? I'm just going in a giant circle with there. Oh fuck, I used up all my fuel in that battle. Shit! Turn on the boosters? I thought it was in the max. Dumb. I'm dumb. Okay, I can serve my fuel. We'll be right back. Souls 2. Cool. Wait, I'm watching someone else play Xenogears right now.
Something will happen.
Oh, why does his game look so much better than mine? I gotta fix my shit.
Maybe I step into that.
Why did it freeze up there? Oh. I think it's because I have it at a lower resolution than I'm just stretching it. That's probably it. I'll fix it later. Yeah, it's really pixelated when I look at it. Oh well. We'll see. Wait, one of the guys. I'm trying to look at him up. Kameha Meduken. Best of NES, that's cool. But...
Yeah, with her story, her gear needs like a big old cape.
And he's in Shiva.
Like rocket boosters.
But it looks good. Damn. Shield. I don't think it looked good. I'm so jealous right now. How do I make my stream look good? Oh well. I'm going to fix that now. I'm actually bothered by it. Nah, it's okay. It's okay. Go get through this. We'll get through this. Oh no, there's a gear robot that will heal me up. That's the thing about this game. You can't heal your gear HP unless you have Choo Choo, which is the stupidest excuse for a character. I mean, story-wise, whatever, right? But as a playable character, she's the only one that can heal you, which is dumb. So basically, stupid names. Yeah, you gotta watch your HP when you're in your gear. Can't heal it out in the wild. You need like a gear restore point or whatever, like, you know, like a hanger or a robot that will heal your everything for your gear HP for like 30 gil or something. I don't know. You're reading the text right now. Damn, it looks so ugly. I fix it. Okay. Go south. Ooh. Giant treasure box. Useful. Ooh. I can equip stuff. Equip. This one. Lens cover. Oh, that's what it is. I hated this part because I can never like go straight because the camera is so bad. It's like I try to go straight, I'm curving up, and then. There's always. I think you can kill him with an exit touch. Fuck. Waste of 30 fuel! Prevents counter damage. 100. God, camera's so bad here. Leave the gear there. Ooh, there you go. No, hurry, no. No, I thought you were the, Oh, yeah, I have to go to Old Man Bell. That's what it was. Yeah, there we go. Look up high park jumps. That's fucking stupid. Yeah. Whee! I just need a random encounter because he needs to learn his death blows. What did you say? Is he dead? Good. No. I meant to escape from that.
Continue.
There. Where's the... I'm gonna save first thing. I'm gonna fix the quality. Because I'm a bitch like that. Quality for my one viewer. You the MVP. See you later.